process should reveal more information to enable staff development and capability processes to be improved.
Does anyone find any difficulty with that? It seems reasonable to me.
Yeah, okay.
So can we add that? will you make sure that you will give
us a I'll sit down with the officers later.
Section 3.2 on page 12 of the committee papers, where a number of items of notes are identified.
another 1% can we totally remove all risks? That just isn't possible. I suppose what we have to show is that you know, what we can reasonably do in relation to those internal systems of control.
Assessment undertaken against the five. case, we've got these two new policies. We've got this self-appraisal, this appraisal against external standard. And the other areas that clearly, as you point out the report, it needs to improve what we've got to look at those. My issue, or the wider point I was trying to get to, was when we write policies and we adjust the policies to make sure that they are good and that they comply with national guidelines and best practice, it's that cultural change behind it that we make sure that, you know, there is, you are doing what you're doing where these two policies are concerned. I mean, do we have, as an organisation, a general cultural change approach? So when these things come out, do we have a, right, we're introducing this policy, we need to make sure everyone on their appraisal is made aware of it, that all the managers know they've got to get the training, all that sort of stuff.